like I said, my girl about to really just have it in this system. I'm not saying that's going to happen here, because it's just going to like into the future or anything like that, but you know, I want to win. You know, I want to be a team that goes out and, you know, competes every night on a high level. So, you know, watching Boston over the years, man, that's just what they've done. That's what they've done. They've competed on a very high level each and every year, in the playoffs every year. And, you know, I want to be a part of something like that. So, you know, that was kind of
Kemba, why do you think this team can be better than last year? A lot of people look at the personnel as different.
Yeah, it's different. It's different. But I don't know if we're gonna be better. I can't tell the future. You know, but we have a really good team. A bunch of young guys who are very talented. Who I'm looking forward to playing with. But yeah, do I think we can be good? Yeah, I do. I think I'll be a huge part of that, as well as the group of the young guys. We need those guys to step up. It'll be huge for this team, as well as Gordon. You know, Gordon's team will have a great year as well, so, which I think he will, because he's worth it. That's what it takes to, you know, succeed in this league. So, yeah, I'm excited. Hopefully, great things will come.